my sister can't hear Duncan very well. That guitar. What do you think? Alright, we're not some big, you know, some hardcore band that wants to oppress you and make you think we're better than you, so fucking get up here. Have a good time, because it's a sharing experience. This show goes out to my friend Chuck, who's feeling kind of bad right now. Alright, this song's called Problems About Hate. Let's go. What are you scared of? You think I ride? But your ego stay on so tight, hide it away. So these those walls will make that feel me to say. But I can't feel. Kids always coming down. That's fucking awesome. You know, it's so funny that you guys are so close to Cleveland, you know, and you go there and all those kids are like wanting to fight and hard as shit and assholes, but you come here and there's a bunch of nice people having a good time and stuff. It's fucked up, man. I thought all Ohio was weird. But let's also go down to Frank from Stronghold. His song's called Endpoint. It's about hate. Friends from Newark and his love. You know, you say you're right, hating. It's gonna pass you fucking by. It doesn't matter what other things to do. I don't care what you tell me. The hate doesn't make you feel good inside. Let's go. Sing along. Four, two, three, number three, after, four, ahead, four, ahead, take for granted, almost, second you, now that you're not your name. secret. They go away. Going down to play. You say, you like your sickness. You'll not survive. You say, with that body and doctor, I turn you back on you. Go away. I feel sorry for you, yeah. God damn it. I fucking know. Now listen up. You say, you're volcano. You live, you hurt people. You're so sick of me. You have taken for granted all those that came to you. No one will ever remember. All right. Thanks, Kevin, for putting on the show. Seth, for putting us up. This next song's kind of a slow one. You know, I got this thing where a lot of people always say the kids in the scene are the kids with problems, kids are fucked up. That's because we're the kids that are fucking dealing with life right now. And when we get older, we won't have these fucking midlife crises and shit. We know what's going on. This song is called Remember. Goes out to people that care about themselves. I remember when I was told that life by sale. The world was deep. It had been burning my mind so well. Grabbing for sun, grabbing for air. Falling so fast, my mind is gone. Remember the pain of being pushed into the ground, and I tasted the dirt.
I don't remember being around.
Standing alone, feeling the dark, screaming so loud my soul goes dry. Falling the door, falling the floor, not so hard to find. Over me to this dream. I feel the veil moving. I was told that life by fail. But now I'm older, I realize that the key I hold myself so tender. Feel the fire. Cold outside, I nearly shut that door. But this shit run, you can't jump. Grabbing for sun, grabbing for air. Running so fast, my mind is gone. Told I was wrong, again and again. That's so hard to find. I remember, I fucking remember. I fucking remember. Minutes of water. Hey, don't make the vocals any louder out there, but can you turn them up the monitor? Alright. This next song, while they're tuning, it's about ignorance. Real quick, I'm up here talking, but I'm just talking shit. That's what I believe. I feel that all you kids are smart enough to figure out what's good for you. I'm not gonna preach to you anything. It's just what I believe. song Stone. It's about ignorance. It's about we put people down because of their race. We put people down because of different species. You know, and when it's all over, and we eat everything, we kick everybody else's asses and stuff, it's gonna be a pretty lonely fucking world when we're the only things left. This next song's called Stone. Let's dance. Everybody coming out. I especially appreciate the kids that bought some stuff for us right now because we're in financial going down the toilet. But there's a show coming up in February. Look out for it in Dayton. It's us, Stronghold, I think Splitlith. They had a little car trouble and they're getting sued right now. And that's going to be for that. So look out for that.
This goes out to Brad because he comes to all our shows in Ohio. Terra Noble.
What is it, Duncan? It's a brand new one. And we'll start doing some older ones a little bit. This song's called Guilty by Association for kids that do fucking stupid things just to be a part of their friends. Thank you, Sid, every day. People change or hang out with your best friend. Next thing with a new posse, they're talking shit about you. This goes out to our friends, our real friends. We know if you talk shit. Guilty. We are the Tuning Kings.
We cars in the car last night, so they're not really standing here.
Song's called Guilty by Association. Just dance it up. Get up. I will stop going to Talk about it. You know, free the animals, free the American, all that shit. but you don't free yourselves. You play these fucking games. You hang around. You do what your friends tell you to. Well, goddamn, we're supposed to be doing something different here. Something fucking different. Let's go. Stronghold, because they're awesome. Stronghold, one of the only bands that doesn't talk shit about us. Just because we don't play the game of say what's cool in front of your friends, but this next song is about when you lose yourself. You know, everybody's getting trapped by everything. I think the worst thing you can take it up in is your fucking mind. So the only thing, you know, I can tell you about that, I'm not a fucking psychologist, is just to let go, let it run its course. Because growing up is hard fucking to do, and they tell you that you're stupid for having a hard time. Well, goddammit, that's what it's all fucking about. This song's called Iceberg. Sometimes it gets so fucking cold. Let's go. Goes out to my friend Laura. Well, we fucked that up. I think too many people shit. Somebody forgot. Just raise your hand. If you're cool.
Goes out to Layla, the cripple.
Yeah. With the staple in her legs. If you get a chance to walk by and just pluck one out. She doesn't mind. The song's about being alone. It's called Iceberg. Let's go. We'll be right back. blood red warm to warm my nerdy food. I tried to catch what drugs I bring, but felt my heart like stone. I saw myself as one who can give as one who can receive. My hands are cool, my eyes off like I'm the one who drinks from me. So I wouldn't have found a knowledge, I went to get a drink. I wouldn't have found a knowledge, no one have found knowledge. I fell off my mind, no feeling can I find. Don't you believe me? I go into the light, the water, yeah, it cooled my soul. The water opened up my mind to help me to go right and wrong. So way down deep inside, the sort of conversation is strong. I found the knowledge satisfying. I found the purpose in my life. We feel like you're falling down and there is nowhere to run. Take a look at yourself, boy. Bring out the sun. It's all about you. It's all about you. This fucking song, this fucking song. This song goes out to Jody from Transcend, all the Majority of One guys, the Doghouse Record guys, and Nathan Stickler. And Nathan, if you're here, I know you've changed, but I still love you for what you are, a great fucking kid. This song goes out. Goes out to kids that care about other things than themselves. It's called Black Skies. Let's do it. About fighting and people fighting each other and stuff. Give yourselves a fucking, give Columbus a fucking hand, because you guys are fucking going off, having a good time. We made a matinee into something really fun. Alright, this song's another new one. Song's a new one. The new old one. Do-do-do-do-do-do, you know, yeah. Oh, you love me, don't cry, just take a hand and walk with me. This world is Next up is Cooper Shakers. Back on the guys want to know the ring. Ride around, oh, just trying to wonder where the hands are hold. Might as well lay down, die for a kind of fantasy for hesitation. And the tender you can fit in. Only don't expect to feed him. Fuck the rest, that's never given. Tell him what's bad, you ain't nobody. You can get shot, what a body could say. For the body, you can't accept the better boy, can't have talked. You're the Lord of God, you say, you want to run a school away. But you're your life is just because you can't repair people. That's the thing that you can fit in. Only don't take next to freedom. Fuck the rest and never give in. If you get one thing out of the show tonight, I don't care if you become straight or just stop eating meat. Learn to be yourself. Enjoy life. You think I'm talking shit, but I know. I was there once too. Take your hand and walk with me. We're gonna hit the track. We're gonna go to the city. We're gonna find a window there. We're gonna go to hold our eyes. We're gonna see the party thing. We're gonna go. Let's dance! Spread your wings. Learn to fly. Save your soul. Before you die, before you fucking spread your wings, learn to fly. Spread your soul before you die, before you fucking. Spread your wings, learn to fly. Spread your soul before you die, before you fucking spread your wings, learn to fly. Save your soul before you die, before you fucking die! Alright. This next song is off the record. It is over, so over there. It is first pressing for you Super Straight Edge Warriors. Where's that fucking water? This song's called Priorities. And I mean, this sounds really weird, but it sounds about sex, and I'm not like telling you not to do it. I'm just telling you that it numbs, and you wonder where fucking love went down the fucking toilet. This song's called Priorities. If you know it, sing along. I know a lot of you feel it. Come on! Fuck it up! What do you think? No! Oh my God! Back from you! Show the song! The story to you! Pull your mind! Double excited! Fucking real! Make a ship! And now we've got down to a mortal world! Come on, you all good. Come on, let's go, let's go. 5 minutes, magic broken. 5 minutes, wound to heal. 3 to 5, so expressive. Is it real, leadership? Now we've got failed to mortal world. Come on, you all good. Addicted! You're fucking addicted to yourself! Nothing's wrong, it's all you feel. So your mind, suffering pleasure. You win and broke a will. A will. Don't you see? You touch her cheek.
That's not over.
You broke her will. And she's never coming. You touch her cheek. Get that hold back, come on girls. You broke her will.
And she's never coming.
Ah! No! No, it's God, drop the real house, no strong, the door is sealed, close your mind, no regression. Fuck him, fuck him. This song's called Fair Weather. We're doing it backwards for once. Yeah. Alright, it's Matt's birthday. Happy birthday to Matt. Happy birthday to Matt. You're so cool, Matt. Happy birthday to you. Alright. Don't waste it all. This song's a... goes out to Ed and the other one. It's called Fair Weather. Okay, what you're into? You've been dicked by a friend. Let's go. Shirts over there.
The next song goes out to the Grinder and Edie Brickell.
Oh my God. Alright, this song's called Way Back. This song goes out to Nathan Stickle. It's one of my oldest songs left to still play. Way back when we were good friends, I thought that it would never end. Let's go. When we were good friends, I thought that it would never end. But now I feel that it could never be the same. You've changed in all of the wrong ways. And I don't wanna feel your pain. Get over looking. Can I deny it? Noise excuses!
And over the bodies!
We!
Son!
Yeah! Just can't go on! Just can't go on! I don't wanna go on! We just can't go on! wish you grew so much faster. We went our separate ways. Stand over the gate. What do you think?
Can I get
out of here? Stand over the gate. Just get the one. Just get the one. We just had a war! I hate to sound bushy. The song goes out to somebody that hurt me very much. I've been able to sleep at night. I haven't been able to think about anything else. They say it's okay for everybody to change. But why the fuck does it hurt so bad? Somebody just fucking tell me. This isn't a fucking speech. This isn't a song. This is my hurt, this is our feeling. Do you fucking remember?
Back when we were good.
But the bad end was never end. But now I see.
And it goes down to our bed tonight.
Future! Can I deny it? Join me, excuse me! Just get along! Yeah! Oh my... Fuck yeah! I think that's it! Is that it? Is that it? What else is there? Hey, what else do we know, guys?
We got 10 more minutes.
We got the time. Let's do something else. Do what? We're not gonna do an integrity cover. Be quiet. We don't hate people. What do you wanna do? Hey, y'all wanna practice a new one? The newest one? We got 10 minutes, and they don't care. We're not fucking Nirvana or something. We can fuck up.
Actually,
or Facebook.
Rock version, that's we're the next Nirvana.
Yeah, not. Probably wanna crack.
And Frank, who said that The Gap wasn't punk rock? Look at Henry Rollins.
That's right, dude. All right. This song's new. It's about rape. We wrote it like 3 days ago, so I don't know if I remember all the words. This song's about people who take something away from somebody else that they'll never get back. Goes out to Layla. Let's go. I don't even know if I remember. She couldn't get to sleep last night. She couldn't get him off of her. She couldn't. His voice would never leave her ears. And his smell would never leave the room. You don't even know her voice! You never know her name! Never said a word to her! Did you ask her fucking name? My hands are to this side! What a bird of truth! Because they think about you every night. God, where were you on that night? So you want a boy, you always want a boy. You gotta take a boy, you gotta take a boy. You gotta take a boy, you never stop. When she fled, you don't even know my name. Going to the state. Was she the only one? Or was she one of a million games? Rocking a little to the side with a with a boy. Don't you think about you every night, God? Don't you think about you every night? Did you
what a boy, he's always looking for. But if I don't know what I'm saying, you always want a boy, and I ain't looking for. More than a rapist. No one I hate fucking more. Which is deeper now? Or will I find again? Will she ever read her line? Will I get above her say? That's where that she was under. What I gonna do? Will she remember you every night? I swear she remembers you every night. And I know the kind. I know the kind. You've been a friend. You never stopped when she fled. Okay, we got one more. What are we gonna play?